From green to gold, the Ayala Group's banking arm BPI ramping up its sustainable energy financing program as it sees more demand for green projects. In fact, it sees a 15 to 20% growth for its green financing portfolio, which has so far reached 126 billion pesos in loan disbursements. In comparison, the Ayala-led lender earlier said it expects overall loans to grow by up to 15% in 2019.
I think it'll be accelerating compared to where it was previously, because we are seeing increased consciousness among borrowers to kind of further these initiatives. And we think that it'll continue to grow as time goes on. So we expect the portfolio to be on a faster rate of growth than the rest of the bank's portfolio.
The bank's head of sustainable energy finance, Joan Ayala, says while there may be some 5 to 6% capital expenditure increase when investing green, it can help generate 20% savings in terms of operating expenses, maintenance costs, and building materials used. She adds companies can easily get back the cost in less than 3 years if they invest in energy efficiency programs.
There are some initiatives that have paybacks or recovery of investment spanning less than 2 years. Full building construction facilities just over 3 years. I just came from an ASEAN conference where green buildings were discussed. And they could not believe that we were below 5 years. I said, I didn't say below five. We can go below four. And that is because we have very expensive electricity.
Ayala also says going green would go a long way in the Philippines, which is now beset with issues on water and power security.
It's like a win-win-win situation. It becomes a no-brainer, especially for a country like ours, from a combination of problems with resources to problems with cost of electricity to actually even achieving more profitability.
The private sector also zeroing in on plastic pollution, with no less than the World Bank gathering various stakeholders on Thursday on how companies can help provide a solution for the global problem. The multilateral lender says it's already mobilized teams to assist its member countries in combating the growing problem of plastic waste. It has so far committed about $170 million for this cause. The Philippines is among the top five contributors of plastic waste globally and also has the third highest rate of mismanaged plastic waste worldwide. Bruce Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News.